Also new this morning, a teenager expected to survive after police say he was shot in the chest in Acres Homes. Happened around 2 a.m. on Wheatley Street and Glen Avenue. Police say someone in a black sedan pulled up to the group and started shooting, hitting a 17-year-old boy once. That teenager was taken to the hospital, as we said. No word yet on a motive behind the shooting or if there are any arrests.